Hello, I interviewed the manager of this particular real estate and I sat down with him by setting the camera for us to do the interview. I did not appear in the video fully, so I decided to do what? Cut myself out, leaving the manager alone. So you will be hearing my voice behind and I'll be asking him some certain questions about their real estate. So if you are not seeing me, then don't be too surprised, but you'll be hearing my voice and me asking him questions about their real estate. Thank you. Hello, welcome to my channel once again. My name is Kamma Dyn, and you know, as I told you in the previous video, I will be interviewing the manager of this property that I showed you. So without much talking, please, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, do so and help me reach a higher height. Please, you're welcome to my channel.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
Okay. It's very simple. I did a video on your property some time ago and people were asking, why is it that I'm doing a video on a property that is not complete? Why am I doing that? And I said in the video that this property is under construction, but even whilst this property is under construction, people are already buying these properties. But maybe I have not actually spoken to any official of this real estate, so people are not really believing. So I decided that today I want to come and do what, talk to you, so that people will get to know people who are actually behind this property, and also give them more insight into what you do here.
Okay, basically, Green or Power Property is one of the best real estate company in Ghana now.
Okay.
We normally sell our properties off plan and also when they are under construction.
Okay.
We have properties at different sites.
Okay.
And also different location as well.
Okay.
We have some at East Legon School. Okay. Junction near the Galaxy International School.
Okay.
We also have some at Dental Aviation. That's where our head office is. We also have some at Powerland near Race Junction. We also have some at Legon Agbogba. Okay. Even that place is already developed. We have some quite of number of properties which has been completed and sold out as well.
Okay, that's the Agbogba one.
Agbogba one.
Okay.
We also have some at Spengtes near the Manet Cottage, which has been sold out as well. So we have quite number of properties which are sold out and also upcoming project as well.
Okay, so I can see that you people, like when actually did you start this real estate company actually?
Oh, we started not long ago, but 3 years ago.
Just 3 years ago?
Sure.
Really? I don't know whether you've seen the properties that I've shown you. I think I came here, did some videos on some few properties that they have. And it's not even just this place. They have others around. And you can see they are actually making huge investments. Because he's saying they started just 3 years ago. And seeing all these properties sprinkling up, I'm telling you, I think when we give them another 3 years, the properties that you are going to see here will be, I don't even know the word to use. So how much is the least price that you have for some of your properties? Let me put it that way. Yeah.
So previously the least property was a 2-bedroom plus maize cottage, which has been sold out.
Okay.
But we only have 1 unit left. But we also have another 3-bedroom semi-detached at Powerland, the one I told you previously, which is going for $145,000 USD.
Okay.
So that's the least property we have for now.
And what is the highest?
So basically the highest property we have is the Roman Ridge property, which is selling for $607,250.
I think someone will say 600 and what, but let me tell you, that area that he is mentioning is like, if you want rich people in Ghana, where they stay. I'm very sure you've heard East Legon, but Roman Ridge is another area. So I'm very sure the place is developed because Roman Ridge is developed even more than this place. And the type of buildings that they have there, if you visit that place, you will know. So don't be afraid of the price that he mentioned. If you buy property from there, you are going to get a very good area to live. Supermarkets, malls are very close by. Schools, international schools are very close by. You have everything at your fingertips, so don't worry at all. Yes. So this property that I showed, the one that I know that they are still, like, it's still under construction, and it's like this is the one that you have actually built as a showroom for people to come and see how the property, if they finish everything, will look like. So for that particular property, how much are you selling? The four-bedroom that I just went
basically
to?
Basically, the four-bedroom is selling for $262,500.
$262,500. So roughly, let's say $270,000.
Sure.
For such a building at this location. Let me tell you, this location is developed. This location that you're seeing is way, way, way developed. I will try and show you the area a bit in this video for you to see the area. It is developed. So if you want to buy any property, and another thing that I want to ask is, I think the first time that I came here, you spoke about if anyone wants to pay in installment, you also do that.
Yes, please, we do.
Okay, so how do you go about it? Like, if I have my money and I want to buy property here and I want to pay it in installments.
So basically, we give a one-year payment plan.
One-year payment plan?
Yeah, with the initial deposit of 30%, then you spread the balance within a year. But we are flexible in our payment terms, so maybe we can extend it to 1.5 years for you.
Okay. Then I think it's good because it's not everyone that has all this money in their account, sitting down in their account. So if you know you want to buy property here, there is another offer for you that you pay 30% upfront, then they will spread the rest for you throughout the year for 12 months. For 12 months. And by the end of this, like that 12 months, you will have a property sitting down waiting for you. And as I told you, I think the last time we spoke about, you can even buy property here and decide to give it out for rent.
Sure.
I'm very sure you people know the number of people who are coming to Ghana. And most of them are looking for rooms to rent just to come and stay in for like a month or two or some few weeks. So if you have a property here, for instance, and it's very close to Medina Market, like one of the busiest markets that we have around, Medina, very busy. So this property, like when you buy it, you have not, how do I even say it? The English is not coming.
You are buying property
worth your money.
Yeah,
exactly.
Your money.
So don't waste time if you want to buy any property, as I said, once again, just I'll put the contacts and everything below so that if you want to contact them, you will contact them and buy property from them. Okay, so I think I have to bring the interview to an end. I thank you so much for accepting to be on this platform with me, and I'm looking forward that I will also even get some some people to say they want to buy property. I'll be very happy to bring them to you. Because I think you are actually doing a very good job. I'm very sure you've seen the video, the rooms that I went, the finishing that they are giving to the rooms, Charlie. It's amazing. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel, as I said. Like the video if you love these videos that I'm bringing you. And anything that you want me to be bringing you on this channel, just let me know so that I will be bringing you such videos. I thank you so much for watching. Thank you for the support. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.